my friend. So even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream.